She was in tears. You know, she was crying. She thought she was going to go to jail. Her children were crying.
Instead, this officer gave a shoplifter compassion, and now the community is joining him. I'm Mara Montalbano for Good Views, and it's been rough for Sarah Robinson since her husband died 3 years ago, leaving her to raise 6 children on her own. The family currently lives in her car, and things almost got worse when she was recently caught shoplifting.
I wasn't raised that way. You know, I wasn't to go in and, you know, to steal from anywhere or anything.
Robinson said she felt like she had no choice. She loaded her cart with necessities for her children and tried to walk out of the store with it.
And then they stopped us. And I didn't have any money to pay for it. And, you know, I just assumed that you could just say, okay, I'll give it back.
But it wasn't that simple. The store called the police. Officer Mark Ingravalli responded.
This was diapers and, you know, children's clothing and wipes. And it was hard to see that.
But he didn't take her to jail. He let her go with a citation. Then he went above and beyond the call of duty, purchasing the items she was trying to take that day.
I think he's probably a good dad. You know, I think he probably loves his kids a lot and he has a good heart.
And it seems the officer opened up other hearts with his generous act, because now people are donating to a fund to help Robinson and her family. For Good Views, I'm Mara Montalbano.